So what's it like free diving in the Great Barrier Reef?
Well, it's not great if you can't hold your breath.
But if you can, then you need to find a boat that will take you. Nope, commercial tourist boats don't let you wear a white belt.
Once that's sorted, it's freaking awesome.
And then you make all the friends, like tawny nurse sharks, clownfish, green sea turtles.
Head to the wild.